With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello everyone, the question says that evaluate using properties of whole number 0 divided by 5, 6, 3, 4. Okay, so 0 here divided by 5, 6, 3, 4. As we know that, my dear students, if 0 divided by any number, let's say A, so the resultant number will also be 0. Okay, so here we have only apply this, that is 0 divided by 5, 6, 3, 4, or this can be written as 0 divided by 5, 6, 3, 4. Okay, now the resultant number, the any number which is divided to 0, so here the in the numerator is 0 and the denominator the any number, so any number which is divide the numerator 0, so here the resultant number also be 0. Okay, so this is the final answer for this question. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.